everyone. It's me, Marvin Genel Aquino. Today, I'm eating salad.
Can you hold it?
Macaroni salad.
And I'm gonna take a bite on it.
Saan naman lang nagsabi kayo na kayo na sige namin yung inuwang panalapit sa loob ng aming compound.
You like it? It tastes so yummy.
And we assure you the investigation will be impartial at paparusahan namin.
And also may lemon. He have an
allergen.
And I'm gonna take a bite of another one and then give the fruit to my lemon.
The
fruit tastes healthy.
Sa gago investigation kaya ito mga likusyan sa kawayan. Pinangkailangin
ay mga taga-kawayan. It's very yummy and so yummy. My mommy made it.
Kung wala talaga akong ginagawa kalokohan.
And then she gave me the juice. It tastes so yummy.
Number two.
Also, this is super mommy.
If I'm done, I'm gonna eat that one.
Bago pa kayo mabalikan ng mga empleyado.
No, baby.
Do not wait. Ngayon, mga empleyado ninyo, malaman.
This one.
I'll eat it. Sa iba pang mga illegal activities, hindi siya makahon-kahon. Kasi magaling ito si Al Capone. Malinis siya magtrabaho.
Next, you must meet the part 2 also.
Ang counterpart niya dito is
DIR. He's eating salad. Wow, what's this?
What's on your salad?
What's
on your salad? Is that?
Hindi siya nakahon sa kanyang mga illegal activities.
I found a grape.
Pagtakpan, kain magbayad.
It looks so yummy and healthy also.
It's
yummy and happy. I found a cherry. The cherry is pink and purple and red. So I'm gonna take this so big. I also put tea, macaroni.
At kayo makukulog. Hindi man kayo nakulong dahil hindi kayo babayad ng tama sa inyong mga empleyado, pero makukulong kayo sa tax evasion case. Bakit ko nasabi yan? Kapag yung mga kumpanya na nandaraya sa kanila mga empleyado,
I did nothing because I didn't go to this.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot.
Nandaraya din yan sa puwis. Maniwala ka. Kung kaya mong andayaan yung empleyado.
And I draw a picture. And I draw a picture.
Yeah.
So, ulitin ko, hindi namin kayo makuha-kuha.
I'll take a soup for my lemon.
So, be afraid. Be very, very afraid. Kung kayo po ay mapang-api sa inyo. Dalawa po ang tatama sa inyo. Donate and biyaya. Yan po ang bagong armas namin.
Don't talk when you're...
So, sumanag-takot na baka madamay. Bakit namin kayo?
Just talk again.
Kung wala kayo ginagawa, kasalanan. Hindi namin trabaho po maghabol.
If I already finished video, the part 2 of eating this one.
What's that?
I don't know.
That is biscuit.
Biscuit?
Biscuit. Kuchang. Kung ano lang nangyari yung lakad ng mga reporter nung nandito pa ako.
I'll eat this after this.
At saka yung mga taga-kawayan, mga complainant, laban.
You give mama first that one so she can try.
Jam?
No, not that one, the biscuit kacang.
Finish it.
Try it, Unga. Try you, ma. Peanut bread, peanut biscuit.
I always eat sweet, but that's not healthy.
Sa Manila, dole ka po.
Right, mommy?
Kasi ayoko na tayo ay pupunta pa doon sa Kawayan City sa Pera.
Did the doctor check your teeth? Okay.
So, ibig sabihin, bukod sa Dolly cases, meron pa mga NLRC cases.
The dentist did not check your teeth?
Pag sinabi ko, NRC, ibig sabihin, okay,
yung just now, I didn't go to school. That's why that dentist didn't invite me.
Not today. Last time. Okay.
It's time to eat.
Okay. Ganito jam ano, anyway, pwede ka makipag-coordinate din kay Congressman Nina, maging kay Congressman
Don't talking if you're eating.
Just my vice chairman ng Ways and Means Committee.
And
Means
don't
committee,
forget to brush your teeth.
Sa Kongreso na may kapangyarihan
magpapawag at
mag-imbestiga sa mga taga-biyaya. So tumawag ka sa kanila para i-push talaga yung mga taga-Manila BIR mapatawag sa Congress at mapaobliga na imbestigahan lahat ng kumpanya. So,
look, I almost finished!
Group of companies, okay?
Opo, makakarating po, Idol.
At gusto ko lang pong linawin dahil maraming doon sa mga comments na nabasa doon sa part na video na, na related daw si KD doon sa mga Talavera. Kasi yung mga Talavera, yung Christopher at saka yung Jesus ay middle initial ID Y. Hindi po. Pareho lang pong spelling pero hindi po blood related. Yung DY po ni K, siya po ay kamag-anak ni dating
very
Isabella
Gomez. And yummy.
Okay.
Like bed.
Nakalinya. Yung
with cheese on it. I love cheese so much. Also cream.
So wag ko kayo kalala. Kasi meron ng kalala.
Oh, there's another grape.
Magkabati lang yan at magkayusan. Hindi po. And kahit na magkamagala.
Come this one.
Your phone is empty battery already. Let me save this one. You say bye-bye to your...
Bye!
See you later.
See you later.
Ang prinsipyong tao. Just like cake.